Bonjour, I should be getting any indigent cars, my sheet kind of them, Ojibwe Nishinabe and our new credit in Donjiba. And Donjiba and Bungi yet to go. My Jagannath name, my English name is Peter Schuler. I'm from New Credit, which is right beside Six Nations. And part of what is happening is reflected right here. We have First Nations and we have Canadians who are interested in what's going on and can see what's going on and care enough to do something. And I have lots to say, and but we probably don't have enough tape to do that. But, what is happening right now affects not only us as First Nations, it affects the whole of Canada, and it affects the whole world. When man was first put here, he was lowered down and he was woven into the blanket of creation. And he knew his place in that blanket. And as long as he remained in that blanket, he did not destroy the blanket. And then someone figured out they could sit on top of the blanket. And that someone began to eat the blanket. And then that someone ate up most of his blanket and come looking for more blanket. And he came here. And what has happened since that time is that the one who came here looked at our blanket and said, "Oh, look, you're woven inside there. You don't belong in there." And pulled that thread out and set us on top of the blanket. Some don't want to be on top of the blanket. Some remain hidden in the blanket. But the goal is to put everybody on top of the blanket. When you're on top of the blanket, you consume the blanket. And what this government is doing is trying to remove all those ones who are still woven into the blanket. And when everyone is sitting on top of the blanket, then it's okay to destroy the blanket, because nobody knows where they're supposed to be. And part of this movement is to tell people, explain it to them, to make them feel what is going on is wrong, and to look and see, where are you supposed to be in this blanket? Where are we supposed to be? And that, our teachings are really, really simple. And they're so simple, everybody says, "Oh, they can't be very smart. That's too simple." And they look at Greek mythology, they look at all kinds of things, and they leave our stories on the wayside because they're not important to them. But they're very important. Not just to us, but to Canadians. And Canadians need to wake up. What is happening is this government is saying, we need to rip up this blanket because we have no jobs. We need to rip up this blanket because we have no money. This is the richest country. And our people, at Attawapiskat, all, if you go in the north, what you see here close by is not reflective of the reserves around this country. You go north, there's nothing there. They say, "Come away from the blanket. We want to put you on top. We'll build you some houses. You stay there." And look what they've done. Those people are suffering. And the environment is suffering. And the environment is going to suffer much, much more. And Canadians know they need jobs. But what is this government doing? It's bringing people from another country to work on those jobs because there's no Canadians to do the work. So listen to what this man is saying. Listen to what this government is doing. It doesn't just affect us. It affects us more, but it doesn't just affect us.